Hi, my name is Virginie Litzler. I'm a French artist. I was at the Swatch Art Peace Hotel residency 2 years ago, where I made basically a series of photographs called Les Géomètres, and this is presented now at the Arsenale for the Venice Biennale. What could I say? So I live in Brussels, in Belgium. I'm an artist and I also teach photography. And my main interest, if you want, about my work are based around movement, urban architecture, and also spaces and cities. I think it was a really great opportunity to be at the Swatch Art Peace Hotel. I took my time to make work because I needed to meet the city first, and Shanghai is a very interesting city, but it needs time. And so I took my time to make work and to be humble about it. I think that's where I come from. So yeah, that's where I am.